Our technology aims to decarbonise the iron and steel sector, which is responsible for over 9% of the world's greenhouse gas emissions. The technology uses existing blast furnaces, which currently produce almost 70% of the world's steel. Typically, coke, a type of coal, is used to produce metallic iron from iron ore obtained from mining. This releases large quantities of carbon dioxide in the process. Our technology aims to convert this carbon dioxide into useful carbon monoxide that can be reused in the iron ore reaction. This is done using a thermochemical cycle, which is essentially performing chemical reactions through a change in temperature. In this way, the environmentally harmful carbon dioxide is converted into a useful part of the reaction, forming an almost perfect closed carbon loop, which drastically reduces emissions by reducing the amount of coke needed. In this way, carbon emissions from blast furnace steel could be reduced by up to 88%. If this system was used in the UK's two remaining blast furnaces, UK-wide emissions could be reduced 2.9%. Equally as important is the fact that this technology could reduce running costs, increasing the cost competitiveness of UK steel on the global market and saving £1.2 billion in 5 years. Other methods of decarbonising steel, such as using hydrogen gas, require new factories to be built, which cost well over £1 billion and take years to be completed. This system could be retrofit directly to existing blast furnaces, meaning costs are lower, emissions reductions are seen more quickly, and the existing global fleet of blast furnaces can be used, saving jobs and reducing the risk of stranded assets.